afternoon, everyone, or morning, everyone. This is David with Bolivar Live. Well, we're down here on the beachfront. Tides are up. We've had some storms in the area. Got a little bit of thunder and lightning, but I think we're going to have most of it this evening. The tide should be going out, and so we should get more beachfront as the day goes on. But first, this Bolivar Live is brought to you by the Big Store. When you're on Bolivar and you need anything, stop by the Big Store and you'll be greeted by a staff of smiling faces and a staff that's eager to help you find what you're looking for. If the Big Store doesn't have it, chances are the truck didn't bring it. Well, we're going to take a little trip down the beachfront. I'll turn up so you can hear the sounds of the surf and the wind a little bit. We do have a red flag warning and a warning for thunder and lightning. And so please take caution, watch the sky while you're on the beach with family and friends. People are just now starting to get out. We had a little rain this morning up in Crystal Beach, but we didn't have it in Port Bolivar. And so I noticed when I left the house, everything was dry. And when I got to the office this morning, Gabby and I got up there, everything was wet and there were puddles, so we had a rain. But anyway, we want to talk about this coming week. We've got rain chances on and off during the week, but as we get towards the weekend, the weather's looking great. Friday, we have a little bit chance of rain, and then Saturday, it dissipates more. And I want to talk about this weekend is the second annual Southern Broadband Summer Music Festival. That's Friday night from 5 to 10, and Saturday night from 5 to 10. We're going to be emceeing, and I want to let y'all know exactly who's going to be there. Friday night, we've got Jerry Diaz's Half Moon Party. We'll have Jerry Diaz, Texas Music, and live on stage with him will be Bert Hebert, Bama Breeze, Jamie Talbert, and then Jerry Diaz and The Reef. And that's from 5 to 10. Music starts at 6 Friday night. I'll be up there. We'll get everything kicked off a little early. Some free giveaways. We're going to have giveaways all weekend at the music festival. And then Saturday night, from 5 to 10 again, we've got Diamondback Texas opening up for Jason Allen live on stage. It's going to be a great weekend. Want to thank Southern Broadband for putting this together at a last minute deal. Want to thank T-Bone Tom's, Tookie Seafood, Tom Kojak Construction, Swedes Real Estate, The Gulf Range, Stingery Marina, Ashore Adventure, Sunset Travel, Hebert Driving Academy, and Coastal Outdoors Group. Bolivar Live's going to be there both nights. If you can't make it down, we're going to have the camera up as long as weather permits. And we're going to be streaming it live on our website at BolivarPeninsulaTexas.com on the event cam. So if you can't make it down, you'll be able to see it there. We've got a little bit of sun starting to come out. I can see it peeking out down. Surf's rough. Please watch the kids. Don't let them get out too deep and keep your eye on them. We've got some rough surf. We don't have any undertow warnings, but it just doesn't look real good out there, and I'm going to pan around a little bit so you can see it. But we're excited about this weekend. It's going to be a great weekend. Once again, it's a Southern Broadband Music Festival. You can find it online on our website under events and get the information. It'll be at the Washout. We'll be setting the stage up. We've got a full sound crew coming in. It's going to be an awesome event here in Crystal Beach, Texas. So make sure you're there. Want to thank again, once again, Southern Broadband for putting this on and taking care of the sound, the stage, the security, everything. It's going to be a great event down here. So you can see everyone starting to get out a little late this morning because of the rain, and it's Monday, but it's still better than a day at the office. We're going to head on out. Hope y'all have a great week. Hope you're planning on coming down this week or this weekend to our 27 miles of paradise on Bolivar Peninsula. Until next time, this is David with Bolivar Live. Y'all have a great day, great week. Come see us. God bless, and bye-bye.